right. Kentucky, second and eight. Quick throw near side. It's Key at the 25, and he carries it out to the 34-yard line and a first down for the Wildcats. Two wideouts right, tight end and a wideout left. Leary drops to throw. Pressure coming. Fires far side. It's caught for the first down. A diving grab by Berrien Brown over in front of the Kentucky sideline. Wide to the far side is Key. Hand off to McLean. Big hole up the middle. 20. Cuts right. He'll go in. 10. 5. Touchdown, Kentucky. A quick hitter up the middle. Breaks wide open for Jatan McLean.
And that time they ran a little trap play on the inside. And, boy, it was a gaping hole. And McLean...
Now he running back shifts over to the left. Swan's dropping the pass. Here comes the blitz, and Kentucky misses him, and
Hairston, touchdown! Pick six, Maxwell Hairston puts Kentucky on top by two touchdowns.
Wow.
So Swan is about to get hit on the blitz. He avoids the rush. Here comes another rusher, and he just unloads the ball to get it away and try to save it. I thought maybe he was going to throw it away, but he was trying to complete a pass.
Tight end Dingle. Leary drops to throw. Blitz coming. They pick it up. He floats it down the far sideline. He's got Brown at the 15, 10, inside the 5. Tackled just 1 yard short of the end zone. It'll be first and goal for the Cats.
And Tom, that was a beautiful pass. He led the receiver to it.
And fourth tight end, Anderson, the tight end to the far side. Hand off Davis, running left, hit at the one, goes in. Touchdown, Kentucky. They never got him on the ground, and the Cats go up 20-0. They fake it to him. Quick throw out in the far flat. It's Robinson. He's got the first down as he makes the catch, turns upfield, and carries it out to the 36-yard line. So two receivers that way. Key split back to the near side as Leary drops to throw. Blitz coming. Protection breaking down. He avoids the rush. Rolls out to his left. Breaks a tackle. Lots of room down the near side. 40, 30, and heads out of bounds before anybody can get to him. Devin Leary scrambles all the way down to the 26. It's wide left. Shifts inside to the slot. Quick throw over the middle. He's got Bates across the 15, inside the 10. It'll be first and goal to go for the Cats at the 10-yard line. That left end zone. And the kick splits the uprights and extends the Kentucky lead to 24-0. The shotgun trips right, one wide out left. Swan hit from behind, sacked. Octavius Oxendine came up from behind and made the hit. And this time they have three guys with their hand on the ground. They drop eight in coverage. No, they bring a brilliant slate, throw into the middle.
Intercepted by De'Aaron Jackson, and he laterals the ball to Kentucky's Andrew Phillips, headed up the far side, cuts back to the left. He's across the 30, breaks a tackle inside the 25, and down near the Vanderbilt 20-yard line, but...
Straight eye in the backfield. Davis dots the eye. Gets the call, upended at the one, but keeps his balance and dives in. Touchdown, Kentucky. Ray Davis, number two on the day.
Well, the offense can thank the defense for that one. Turnover, and they made him pay.
Leary hands it to Davis, running left, cuts it up at the 10, 15, 20, lots of green grass. 30, 40, cuts back right, upended as he couldn't break the tackle and goes down out at the 48-yard line. Ready to go now. Hand off McLean, straight ahead, 35, 30, keeps the legs churning, inside the 25, still going, down near the 20, they haven't tackled him yet. They've stopped his momentum, but he never went down. Strong run by Jatan McLean, taking it to the 22-yard line of Vanderbilt.
To the near side, Leary's right. Leary drops, he's throwing for Key to the far side, he leaps, grabs it, did he get in?
Touchdown, Kentucky!
Wow, big
flag
catch.
Comes in. As Dane Key climbed the ladder and snatched it in the back left corner of the end zone.
Swan sets deep in the pocket, throws it near side, and
intercepted. Second one for Hairston across the 40, down the near sideline, needs a block, gets it. His second pick six of the day for Maxwell Hairston.
Wow. Wow. It looks like the offense just stopped. They just stood there.
Wow, Max.
That
what
ball,
a day.
It ends up a tip drill. He catches it, and once he turns upfield, he's got a convoy. Nice block by Keaton on the quarterback, and he strolls in for the touchdown.